What up guys, here I am, new video, and in today's video I'm going to show you exactly how to build battle damaged Captain America using 100% Lego pieces. So let's get started. Now with the release of the new Marvel CMF, I kind of had the thought of making a battle damaged Captain America, just because, you know, we've got this battle damaged torso, and yeah. So most of the parts are going to be coming from the Marvel CMF, so I'm going to be mentioning it a lot, so stay tuned for that. So, the helmet, the torso, and the shield are from Zombie Captain America from the Marvel CMF. The head is from Captain America from the... Well, it has come in a lot of sets, but the way I got it is on the... What's the name? Oh yeah, the Captain America mech from this year. And then the arms and the legs are from Captain Carter from the Marvel CMF. Also, the hip piece is from Zombie Captain America. I really like the way this custom turned out to be, because believe me, it is very awesome. So that's how you make my version of Battle Damaged Captain America. Be sure to hit like and subscribe, and peace out. Bye.